Russians are used to winter and enjoy it. More than once, the cold has helped defeat invaders of the motherland. Though generally atheistic, some Soviets recently have come to appreciate religion as an important part of their country's history and traditions. The Soviet government still represses the teaching and practice of all religions. In this land, all forms of communication are controlled by